Hi, and thanks for joining us for this first look at the climate and water outlook for May to July 2018. ENSO conditions in the tropical Pacific are currently neutral, so neither El Niño nor La Niña, and are expected to remain so for the coming 3 months. A neutral Pacific usually means there are no widespread strong swings towards wetter or drier than average conditions across the country. However, sea surface temperatures around New Zealand and in the Tasman Sea are forecast to stay warmer than average. This may cause lower pressures over eastern Australia, with a swing towards above average rainfall in the far southeast. Northern Australia is also likely to receive above average rainfall. However, we're coming into the dry season across the north, so we don't need large rainfall totals to exceed the median. With no strong climate drivers, the streamflow forecast for April to June is mainly dependent on recent rainfall, with the dry start to the year across southeastern Australia, mostly low flows are forecast. High flows are more likely in Queensland, with that heavy rainfall we saw across northeastern Australia in March working its way through the system. Days and nights are forecast to be warmer than average across the south and cooler than average across parts of northern Australia, especially in Queensland. Join us again for the next Climate and Water Outlook, which will be released at the end of the month.